What's up, guys? Welcome to the Daily Moments. Hope you're having a good day and thanks for joining us. Let's dive in with a comment question. Tell me, how do you feel about the current state of the meta? We like to wait a while after an expansion's launch and meta games settle in before we ask you this, and it's about that time. So let us know in the comments if it's an improvement over the last expansion, if it's gone downhill, or if nothing's really changed. I'll pick out your best comments to feature in the next episode. Time for some artwork, and in the spirit of me and Gremlin making our way through Baldur's Gate 3, here's an artistic interpretation of our characters. Anyway, back to Hearthstone, and yesterday I wanted to know, how do you feel about the price of bundles? Giordano says if you want to play a few different decks, the occasional bundle between expansions can be pretty good. Psylocke says they got a season pass a while back and don't really struggle to make decks anymore, screw bundles. And Ciamara says they don't buy bundles, they buy skins. You guys had a lot to say about this, so check back at the end for more. Pay $69.99 and hit that thumbs up to receive our premium Deluxe Diamond Legendary Gratitude Bundle, and as always, enjoy the video.
Please don't be Flame Behemoth, please don't be Flame Behemoth, please don't be Flame Behemoth. Bump! No! How? It happened twice, man!
I wanted to say this was smooth brain, but you've all done this at least once.
Do we not do it first? Why? Steal the lifesteal? I think I'm fine with them having it, honestly. What? What is that? Hey! Hey! What? What? Hey! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Such choices.
The absolute board! Let's go, baby!
Time is short.
No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No! Wait! No! Dude! Why did no one say anything?
Todo como tenga reliquia de oro, eh? No la tienes.
Ah! Ah! ¿Qué es eso? ¡Qué falso! ¡Qué falso! ¡Dios, qué falso!
In the lore, it took a paladin with Ashbringer to do this, but this is Hearthstone, so it's a saxophone.
No właśnie. 10-14. Ja pierdzielę, no. Jak? Jak? Jak oni to dobierają? No naprawdę. Przecież to jest niemożliwe, żeby tak dobierać. To wygląda jak mieli ustawione normalnie talie. Ja nie wiem. Cześć, Honor, dokładnie tak jak mówisz.
Watch this. There's no way it's gonna be able to kill it on turn 4. Okay. Dirty. This is infinite value. Oh my god. He's gotta kill one of these. He can't kill I.
Что со освещением на.
Нет, блядь, хуесосина, ебаная.
Ever wanted to know if you can tilt someone by conceding? Well, here's some proof that you can.
I don't know why I'm making this motion, it's just... shake it. That looks weird. I'm trying to like shake a dice, fill your hand with random spells that cost zero this turn. No! You fucking loser! Oh my. You fucking loser!
Okay. Well, that's then a draw. Okay, I die. Yeah, I mean, the Forest Blossom's in opening hand with the apple, with the solar eclipse, with the cultivation. Oof!
Ça, ça fait quoi? Fiche 3 points de dégâts à chaque adversaire.
Ah bah attends, ouais, mais on va faire Biolumi du coup.
Ouais, c'est ça.
C'est éclair aveuglant du coup. Hop. Éclair aveuglant. Biolumi. Coup de tonitruante.
Je peux même en refaire une.
N'importe quoi.
Alors, je...
On en refait une en
vrai.
Coup
ouais.
De tonitruante. Face.
Allez, salut mon bro. À la prochaine.
Non mais ça a l'air moyen, chaman.
What? This is a bit nice.
Tice is giving away a copy of the expansion. Let's see who the lucky winner is.
Who wins the bundle here of the new Titan expansion? Who is winning the bundle? Let's see. The winner is.
Lo sabía, lo sabía. Hijo de puta, tus putísimos muertos, tío, qué hijo de puta que eres, hermano, o sea, eres la mayor basura que existe en el mundo, esa eres tú, Yolo, esa eres, efectivamente, eres un trozo de mierda, solo espero que esta noche en tu cama digas, ay, qué solo que estoy, y entonces te acuerdes de mí y digas...
Hey, this. Do I just cannibalize that? I do have one more cannibalize left in the deck. I want the elf. I want the elf. Biggest thing if he plays any minions has got to be cannibalize. Or no, not cannibalize. Okay, so he's testing for counterspell. He's testing for. He's got to be worried about objection. That's the big thing he's got to be scared about right now. It's objection.
No.
How droll.
Hello? Ixalid Fungal Lord, after you play a mini summon a copy of that seems insane! Dr. Boom? Ah! Rag! Who cares? Sorry, about anything else. I'm on the final boss! I should have cared a little bit! I didn't realize I was so deep in here! Your sanity.
Biku, biku, biku!
Also, I'm just gonna buy all the Mantid Queens so I can't get Mantid Queened. Easy.
Die, you bitch!
Is broken. It's so dumb.
Hollow ground shirts. How much would they? How much would you pay to grab a couple of test tees?
Test tees. Ha ha ha.
That was pretty clever, honestly.
Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and ring that bell because if you do, Gremlin will show you an animal failing at something. Go on, Gremlin. Take it away. Let's go back now and find out how more of you feel about bundles. Moshieri says no bundles for them after 10 years of WoW subscriptions, they're done. And Vazakin bought one once. It wasn't worth it. Not a lot of bundle fans out there, and that's fair enough. That's all for this one though, thanks so much for watching, and see you tomorrow guys.
At the stroke of 15 hours, the best comments will be chosen.